have a family of four from New York there by you and a family of three from Scotland down here by me.
Yeah, I'm going to start out with these two. That's my first
victim. Yeah. You ready to fall off the edge?
Yeah,
all right, let's go swimming then, my friend from Scotland. Go deep.
Follow me out this way.
All right, actually, I'm going to get Jenny on over here. I'm going to squeeze Jenny through here. He's funny.
Okay, come on forward. I'm going to have you come back here with us. Stay right there. All right? Don't feel pressed. And what I want you to do is take your hand over to the side.
Very good one. I want you to turn face to me. Put your arm out of it.
I can put the headphones on.
Good boy. Good boy. That was good.
Hey, come on in. There you go. Just put your hand underneath there. Hold it up here. Say, look what I caught when I went to Florida. You can gently reach out here and run it down with the tail. There's no bone. It's all made up of a dense fiber connective tissue. Very similar to the cartilage in the military. Jim, that area where you're rubbing them right there, that's called his peduncle. Coming in the green style.
Kneel down, get nice and close to him. There you go. You can raise your hand. You are so good.
Oh, look at me.
He does have a little belly button.
Right above his tail. And there's about a 99.99% chance that he won't do anything.
I know, that's where the
original. You don't have to see anything. Hold on.
All right, you guys, put your hands together again. Let's do a little clap.
Okay, you guys,